Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I will show you how to answer. When n approaches to positive infinity, this one will go to positive infinity, so the square root will go to positive infinity. Similar for the second one. When n go to positive infinity, the square root will go to positive infinity. So we need to apply the formula in here. We have a minus b multiplied with a plus b, and you got about a square minus b square. So we need to multiply with a plus b. That's about this one. This one is about a. This one is about b. So we need to multiply with the square root of 2n plus 3 plus the square root of n minus 1. Because we multiply another factor in here, so we need to divide with this factor. And you will got like this. So a minus b, a plus b, you got about a square minus b square. And we got the final answer for this one. So this one you got about 2n plus 3. This one we got about n minus 1. So number 3 minus negative number 1, you got about 4n with 2n. 2n minus n, you got about 1. And then you got about n plus 4. Next, we need to divide with the square root of n on numerator and denominator. So we know that n just lie about the square root of n to the power of 2. So we will got about square root of n. Square root of n plus 4 over the square root of n. This one, we got about 2n divided by n. You got about 2, 3 divided by n. So this one, you will got about 2 plus 3 over n. Similar for the second one. So we know that when n go to positive infinity, 4 divided to positive infinity, you got about 0. This one you got about 0. This one you got about 0. So denominator, you got about square root of number 2 plus the square root of number 1. But this one, they continue to go to positive infinity. So that means everything in here, you will got about positive infinity, while denominator, they got about the square root of number 2 plus 1. So that means this one you will got about positive infinity. This is the end. Thank you for watching.